Alright guys, my name is Ivan and I'm mostly known as Ivan on Tech within the crypto space, and you might have seen my videos before on YouTube and on other social media. So before I entered the crypto space and before I really became part of the blockchain industry, I was a developer. So this is really how my journey started within Bitcoin, within crypto and within blockchain. I was a programmer and then slowly I turned into an educator, and really right now my job is to teach and educate crypto to the world. When evaluating new projects and new opportunities, my team and I will always look at two most important things. Number one, the team. What are the people that will drive the project forward? And number two, what is the technology? Is the technology needed? How can it compete with other technological solutions within the space? And this is also why Tixel really caught our eye, because Tixel combines good team with great technology, at least in my personal opinion. And this is something that is very important in this space. We also studied the white paper, we also studied the source code which was released to us, and seeing all the progress they've made up until now, up until this point, we were impressed, and I was impressed, which is also why I'm an angel investor in Tixel. I'm putting my own personal money into the project, and the reason is because I do think that they're making a change in this industry and they do have a niche to fill. When it comes to the technology, this project really combines some of the most important innovations of the privacy space, such as stealth addresses and confidential transactions, which are used in Monero and Zcash, together with scalability innovations of projects such as Nano. And Nano was called Rayblox in the past, and you remember how popular that was in 2017. So Tixel will be using a DAG that will be implemented like a block lattice. So it will have a lot of similarities with Nano in that regard when it comes to that particular data structure. And I'm sure you will be hearing more about Tixel on my channel in the near future, because we will be covering and we will be supporting the project as they move along. And the reason is because we do think that they will change a lot of things in the crypto space. Their technology is interesting, the team is good, and that is why we're involved. That is why I'm involved. If this sounds interesting, if the project sounds interesting, I definitely think you should read the white paper, you should join the community, and I really do hope that you join us on this journey. So thank you so much for watching, guys. I wish you a great day and goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye.